Picture-in-picture, not working on iPhone for calls, video and others? Hi there! If Picture-in-picture PIP is not working on your iPhone after updating to a new iOS version, try out the following troubleshooting steps. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable PIP. Verify that Picture-in-picture is enabled on your iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General and then select Picture-in-picture. Ensure the toggle switch next to Start PIP automatically is enabled. Solution 2. Turn off the restriction. Open Setting. Tap Screen Time. Tap Content and Privacy Restriction. Turn off Content and Privacy Restriction on iPhone. Solution 3. Reset All Settings. If none of the above steps work, you can try resetting all settings on your iPhone. Go to the Settings app. Scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap Transfer and Reset and choose Reset All Settings. Afterward, reset your preferences and test Picture-in-picture on your iPhone. After following all the processes, ensure that your app supports Picture-in-picture. Not all apps are compatible with this feature. Picture-in-picture is primarily available for video playback and certain apps like Safari, FaceTime, and Apple TV. Now, if you still have anything to ask, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.